we've been 10 solar cycles since I left her. The Space Net News Web headline said that planetary space force kills protester. They could have pacified you or even arrest you. My virtual Vespers left behind, so the history makers can assess my mind. Accept my crime as an act of fine, or planet wide malign genocide is fine. The aura mind refined and traded for a meteor class blast master laser. Overhauled, retuned, upgraded. Simulations indicating craters are greater, and it's Earth I'm aimed at. Object distorted, insect tech protects and masks my orbit. To the man who ordered her death rewarded with the biggest and sordid blast ever recorded. The crust it tore it, the core absorbed it. I watch in awe as a world's aborted. The surface swells as I move towards it. A crystal sigil, charged and loaded. A face that means much more to me than all the life in the galaxy. My retribution, clear to see. It won't be long now till I'm free. From me she learnt the words to speak. My partner nurtured in her a rebellious streak. Strong of mind, defender of the weak. She used to preach to the meek on the oblique streets, screaming planet capacity, race-wide sanity. The credit slaves born into past depravity, taxation on gravity, android humanity. All precursors to my hurt and her tragedy. Mars is thanking me as I breathe my last. The tyranny of Earth has passed at last. I switch my screen to observe the blast, and I see that Earth's mass is retreating fast. Implosion possibly, graviton anomaly, known as a black hole generally, informally. A surge of power causing calamity, system-wide solar side happening probably. You took my girl, so fuck your world. Your tip scale society flip like polarity. Fate is the taste. The girl I'm facing smells like Satan. Was it hell?